Kentucky Representative Daniel Grossberg has been removed from his committee roles after being accused of inappropriate behavior with women. House Democratic leaders say they took this step based on new information and emphasized that it won't affect his constituents, as most committees aren't voting right now. They have reached out to the Legislative Research Commission for details about this new information. We're still waiting for a response.